In today's separated world, the Blagoveshchensk-Hehe bridge between Russia and China has a particularly symbolic meaning. It will become yet another thread of friendship connecting the peoples of Russia and China. Construction of the bridge started in 2016. Thousands of people were involved in the work that went on around the clock, both on the Chinese and Russian sides.